This video was made with the best videos uploaded on this channel this month.
Yeah, I'm okay. He just ran away.
In 2020, a 52-year-old building inspector in Michigan to impress a girlfriend.
Hi, I was just going to follow up on a Jeep that hit the back of a semi here out on... I happen to be behind him with dash cam footage if it ever, you know, comes up. Looks like the guy's high or something, drugged out. So...
Dude, you turned into me.
Oh. How?
What?
He just rocked?
school.
God damn.
MDX89 911
calling emergency services.
Recorded line, where is your emergency?
Hi, I just had a hit and run.
Okay, a car hit you and drove away?
Yeah.
6 Echo Golf Romeo 562. 6 EGR 562.
You guys okay?
My neck. Man.
Analyzing's fingerprints are found in a filing cabinet in the bedroom where the bodies of Jerry and Aubrey all day were found. And, that's not right. Prints also found in the door of Mary's area. Covered, obviously, after they found her. Billy as well. 9 of the fingerprints were prints found in the 3 locations were identified by Campbell as well. That Campbell not being Campbell. As belonging to Carl Isaacs. Mary Alvey's co-workers identified her Timex watch that she stole as hers. Should identify the briefcase belonging to her husband that contained his driver's license, fishing license, and a dental appointment card. They
call 911. Hit and ran a vehicle with a trailer.
Okay. Just get as much information as you can. Stay there at Milford Liquors off of Liberty.
You staying Bay. Here? I got 911 on the phone. Are you staying here? I have 911 on the phone and I don't want to send an officer out. You hit me on 695. He's refusing. Yeah.
I didn't refuse. I said call an officer.
Okay, officer, he is,
I don't know what the hell you're talking about. Where did I hit you?
On 695.
Where
you
did
hit
I?
What's your phone number?
� Please send an officer to Milford Liquors.
Did you just say you don't feel safe?
You hit me and then passed vehicles on the shoulder.
So why don't you feel safe right at this very second?
Because you were illegally passing vehicles on the shoulder. I understand. Thank you.
All right, we'll get somebody out to you as soon as we can, okay?
You mind if I stay on the line?
I've got other... If something happens, just dial 911 again.
You can
back
up,
get off because of another 911 call.
Yes, sir, I understand.
I'm in a parking space.
Okay.
You're talking about
boss,
back up. You're talking about back up.
Get the back! Get the back!
You gonna shoot me?
You do not open my
door.
Let me close my door.
Gonna shoot me.
No, I don't want to shoot you.
So you're gonna.
I'm backing up. You can leave now. You can leave.
No, I'm not leaving.
You
I'm
can leave.
For the police to come.
Please, I am as well.
I'll back you up, bro.
That's okay.
All I want is a video of your back car. I don't have any.
You can take a vehicle.
Not a gun.
I do have a gun.
Well, that's fine. I already saw that. And I think you can take off the car.
Yes. Yes, you can. You are approaching me.
Toyota.com. Y'all right? You guys okay? I saw him run off.
You didn't catch a license plate?
I was stuck on the light over there, I'm sorry.
You're in the bus lane. You're in the bus lane. Get the f*** out of here. Said you're in the bus lane. You're on camera, buddy. You're in the bus lane. Idiot. Are you serious? What?
Why you make brick?
Because there was something in front of me. Why are you in the bus lane?
You making excuse for this? What, man? You see what you did?
Boss. Punted it. You know you're on camera, right? I'm calling the police right now. Now I got it on camera.
The whole thing, if you need a witness, that's my
car. All right, I'd like to report a hit and run.
If you need a witness, that's my,
just now?
My work number, just call that.
I was riding in the bike lane, and I got rear-ended by a Hyundai Elantra.
No matter what, it's just luck because
he hit you from behind. Yes. His license... a red Hyundai Elantra, license plate Z61WCS. He's in the Loblaws parking lot now, the underground.
You cut me off, you cut three other people off, it almost caused an a time. No, you didn't. Yes, so this man cut me off and I honked at him and I flipped him off and he cut another person off and then he just pulled beside me and hit my car with his truck door. So I need an officer.
Okay. Still in your vehicle?
Yep.
Okay.
He's getting out of his vehicle. We're waiting for the police.
Do not talk to him.
Waiting for the police. He came to my vehicle.
Okay, I understand that. If you're able just to keep yourself secure in your vehicle or go somewhere where you're safe. What is your name, sir?
My name is Cody.
What the f*** just happened?
They sleep for like 3 or 4 days.
Wow.
Yeah. I saw a phone.
I don't think that's real.
Are you
notice that about the Lion King?
What the
one.
Are you kidding me?
Like, I wish I could be like my big brothers, but I'm not, you know. I'm sensitive.
That's anti-Semitic, but
so
keep going.
So he goes out and hey, yeah, he's like, because I'm Jewish, I can't.
Now, I want your f***ing information, now! Your name, your phone number, your shirt card, let's go! I'm calling 911.
You're unbelievable, you son of a mother. Hey, don't you go anywhere. No, you stay right here. You stay right here. Stay right here, man. No, you ain't going anywhere, man. No, no, you stay right here. No, you stay right here, man.
Well, folks, that's all we got for today. Thanks for watching. Until next time.